Mainly how it's how you say it, being me. It's being me. That's when you're being yourself in front of your peers.
And being me, it's something that me and my co-founder, Matthew, we came up with. Being me is basically just an entertainment group to get people to come back to campus, to get the campus involved, to relieve stress from the day-to-day activities, to provide an escape. And you know what I'm saying? We pride on ourselves in making it a way for people to just be engaged and have fun and connect socially, you know what I'm saying, as well as talk about serious things that's going on within the world.
BME usually focus on like mainly social problems between like certain age groups, between I want to say like 18 to around 20 to 21, where we can relate to at home and like in school problems that correlates with each other based on like the urgency of it. Like, and through like my personal experience, like I have family members that are survivors of breast cancer and also been victims to domestic violence. So I think we should stress that and become more aware and let everyone know this, mainly the younger generation, because they're so hooked on relationship values and these Women Crush Wednesday, Man Crush Monday things. And they just need a sense of mainly information of current events.
You know what I'm saying? BME is a family. That's my family. That's my people's. I love BME. We just going to meetings and events with them is just like a whole family vibe. Everybody's friends. Everybody's like each other. There's not nothing going on. No drama. No nothing. We just like having fun. We like coming up with ideas and we like doing things for the campus.